And this is a real testimony to Sister Sarah and Brother Samuel. There's a lot that is going on behind the scenes each week that you may not be aware of, but on Monday night at Zoom call, I've had a chance to be on several times, and you're talking about taking the Great Commission and Matthew 28 seriously. This is what it looks like. And so when Matthew 28:19 says, "Go make disciples," I mean, that's exactly what they're doing. And so it is a joy to have them in our church fellowship. I've never seen anything like this in any major chapel, this level of commitment. And it's quite rare, and it's a complete blessing. And Sarah and Samuel, we want to thank you for your volunteering ministry.